forensic scientists and DNA experts. The results of that investigation surprised everyone, as this horrendous case of obsession and revenge was truly an occurrence of life imitating art. And praised artists of all time, selling multiple millions of albums worldwide while receiving the highest accolades and critical acclaim. Along with the success and praise, Eminem's lyrics and content sparked controversy and outrage over the years, making him a target for various right-wing groups and special interest group protesters. To say he has created some enemies over the years is an understatement. Yet there were never any specific threats that would lead him to be suspicious that anyone was trying to kill him. That is, until Matthew Mitchell entered his life.
Matthew loved his brother. He was his idol. But something happened to Matthew after his brother passed. He became more reserved and resentful. It's as if he held Eminem personally responsible for Stan leaving us. I think it was the recording that really put him over the edge.
The recording Matthew's mother is referring to is the famous audio tape of Matthew's older brother, Stan Mitchell, who infamously drove off a bridge with his pregnant girlfriend in the trunk of his car in 2002. The audio tape was recovered from the vehicle. Stan was in the middle of recording this deranged message on a tape recorder when the car plunged over the bridge. With the message on the tape now intact, there was enough evidence to link the deceased Stan Mitchell with the murder and kidnapping of his girlfriend and unborn child. Meanwhile, years later, Matthew became obsessed with Eminem, but in a much different manner than Stan was. He was obsessed with revenge. Surveillance cameras at Eminem's home began capturing footage of a young man resembling Matthew Mitchell driving around Eminem's property. One night in late 2013, the cameras picked up the young man in his car parked in Eminem's driveway.
It was clear from the surveillance footage that Matthew Mitchell abducted Eminem from his home with the likely intent to murder him. Mr. Mitchell's fingerprints were found inside the home, and signs of a break-in and struggle were quite apparent.
Through forensic 3D animation, specialists were able to recreate the scene inside Eminem's house where he was kidnapped.
The main question on everyone's mind now is, where is Eminem?
We may never know what happened to spoil Matthew Mitchell's deadly plan of revenge. Mr. Mather's representatives and family have declined to comment on any further clues as to the motivation.